fried Alfredo lamb chops. We all know anything fried is definitely a hit. First, get your lamb chops, your seasoned flour, and get you some Parmesan breadcrumbs. Mix it up, get your lamb chops in your flour, your egg batter, and your Parmesan breadcrumbs. Now, fry your lamb chops on both sides on 350 for about like 3 to 4 minutes till you get them golden brown just like that. Just look at it. Now, sauce them up. So tell me, are you trying to make